Well, tonight we're going to look at some alternatives.
Večeras ćemo pogledati neke mogućnosti.
Just a little bit of background before we get there.
Pre nego što pređemo na njih, nešto od pozadine.
How does that look?
Kako vam ovo izgleda?
It's not quite right, but it's getting there.
Nije baš sazrelo do kraja, ali zri.
There's not nothing to eat.
Nema tog ničeg što se ne jede.
And people want to know, you know, can you be active and have an active lifestyle?
I ljudi se pitaju, da li možete biti aktivni, imati aktivni životni stil?
I would like you to spend maybe when I'm at home a week with me.
Voleo bih da možete da provedete jednu sedmicu sa mnom.
And see how much we get done in a week.
I da vidite koliko toga uspe da se uradi za jednu sedmicu.
And I don't have the best of circumstances.
A ja baš nemam najbolje uslove.
I travel a lot.
Mnogo putujem.
And have lots of lectures.
Imam mnogo predavanja.
So I don't get the exercise I should get.
Nemam ono vežbanje koje mi je možda koje bi mi trebalo.
Would be much better to work on a farm. Oh, that would be nice.
Mnogo bi lepše bilo raditi na farmi.
But I'm telling you that I have more energy now than I had when I was younger.
Ali mogu da vam kažem da sada imam mnogo više snage nego kad sam bio mlađi.
I'm getting old, so maybe not so fast anymore.
Starim, ali ne tako brzo.
But we can go walking on a mountain and I don't stop.
I kada idemo da se penjemo na planine, ja ne stajem.
There are other peoples in the world that live like this, the Hunzas, for example.
Ima drugih ljudi koji žive na zemaljskoj kugli na ovaj način, kao što su Hunze, na primjer.
They have a largely vegan vegetarian diet.
Njihova ishrana je pretežno veganska.
Not total, of course, but
ne potpuno, nego pretežno.
And they have all this exercise and all this nice air and
oni imaju mnogo vežbanja i taj sveži vazduh.
Nice clean water.
Predivnu čistu vodu.
And they tell me that if you go there with your lady friend,
i kažu mi ako odete tamo sa svojom damom, prijateljicom,
you better watch out for these 80-year-olds.
Treba da pripazite na 80-godišnjake.
They're still very active.
Jer su vrlo aktivni.
So what about health aspects of the vegetarian diet?
Šta sa tom zdravom stranom vegetarijanske ishrane?
Even the tabloids, even the plain press knows that vegetarians live healthier and considerably longer.
Čak i novinari u svim mojim časopisima dobro znaju da vegetarijanci žive zdravije i duže.
And the World Health Organization brought out a big document on this.
I Svetska zdravstvena organizacija izdala je jedan opširni dokument o ovome.
The vegetarians have considerably lower cancer rates.
Vegetarijanci imaju značajno smanjen rizik od raka.
Some cancer rates 95-96% lower than the rest of the population.
Za neke vrste raka čak 95-96% niža verovatnoće da će ga dobiti nego ostala populacija.
And their longevity considerably longer, 12 to 15 years longer than the average.
I dugovečnost je mnogo bolja nego kod ostale populacije, čak 12 do 15 godina. Hvala.
And most important, the quality of life in old age is a good quality of life.
A ono što je najvažnije jeste da je kvalitet života u tom poznom dobu veoma dobar kvalitet života.
There have been numerous experiments of endurance with vegetarian diets.
Na vegetarijancima su obavljeni mnogi eksperimenti izdržljivosti.
And you can see that your endurance, the maximum time that you can sustain active exercise.
I kao što vidite, najduža izdržljivost, dakle da možete i dalje neprekidno da se krećete,
is considerably higher for the vegetarian than the non-vegetarian.
Je mnogo viša za vegetarijance nego za one koji se drugačije hrane.
And they say you will get weak.
Kaže se da ćete biti slabi.
The strongest animals in the world are vegetarians.
Najjače životinje na zemaljskoj kugli su vegetarijanci.
Not even a lion messes with an elephant.
Neće se čak ni jedan lav upustiti u bitku sa slonom.
And then many people have been vegetarian in the world.
I zatim mnogi ljudi su već bili vegetarijanci na svetu.
Albert Einstein was a vegetarian.
Albert Einstein je bio vegetarijanac.
Bernard Shaw.
Wilhelm Busch.
And of course Linda McCartney.
I naravno Linda McCartney.
But you will say she died young.
A vi ćete reći ona je umrla mlada.
But read her recipe book.
Ali čitajte njenu knjigu recepata.
And you will see everything is fried in oil.
I vidjet ćete da se sve prži u ulju.
And
u njenoj
I
knjizi recepata.
Dealt with that in the lectures and I said that causes breast cancer and that's what she died from.
I ja sam se već pozabavio s tim na predavanjima i kazao da to prženje izaziva rak dojke.
And then the most beautiful people in the world are vegetarians.
I onda najlepši ljudi na svetu su vegetarijanci.
Whitney Houston, Michelle Pfeiffer. He doesn't know who these people are. Huh?
Ne znam ja ko su ti ljudi.
It doesn't matter. You know Michelle Pfeiffer?
Znate li vi Michelle Pfeiffer?
And then if you want to become a superstar,
a zatim ako želite da postanete zvezda, super zvezda,
then you have to become a vegetarian these days or else you cannot compete.
Treba da postanete ovih dana vegetarijanac jer inače nećete moći da se takmičite.
So all the stars that got a little bit older,
tako da sve zvezde koje idu procesom starenja,
like Steffi Graf and Boris Becker and Carl Lewis,
Steffi Graf, Boris Becker, Carl Lewis,
they all added years onto their active sport time by changing to this type of diet.
Svi su oni dodali godine, takmičarske godine svojoj sportskoj karijeri time što su prešli na ovaj životni stil.
And then vegetarians have considerably lower blood pressures in men and in women than non-vegetarians.
I kod žena i kod muškaraca znatno je niži krvni pritisak nego kod onih koji se drugačije hrane.
And if you are a vegan, your blood pressure goes still lower than that.
A ako ste vegan, dakle izbegavate i jaja i mleko, onda je vaš krvni pritisak još niži.
Another advantage.
Druga prednost.
Even if you bought your vegetables in a not so savory environment like this one.
Ako ste kupili svoje povrće u ne baš tako idealnim uslovima, znači na pijaci koja je prljava i nikakva.
And you washed them, you would probably not get sick.
I oprali ste to dobro, verovatnoća je da se nećete razboleti.
This man is selling bread and chicken next to each other. Yeah.
Ovi ljudi prodaju hleb, a i piliće jedni do drugih.
Even with the grains, you probably won't get sick.
Čak i sa žitaricama koje tako kupite, nećete se razboleti.
But if you bought your meat from a butcher like this one, I'm not so sure.
A ako ste kupili svoje meso od ovakvog mesara, nisam baš tako siguran.
He tried to sell me that chicken.
On je pokušavao da mi proda ovo pile.
And I told him I don't want his chicken.
I onda sam mu rekao pa ne želim tvoje pile.
But he wouldn't leave me alone.
Ali nije hteo da me ostavi.
So I started arguing about the price of his chicken.
Tako da smo onda počeli da raspravljamo i pogađamo se o ceni njegovog pileta.
And I got the price down and down and down.
Ja sam spuštao cenu i spuštao.
And when he stopped, I'd start walking away.
I kada bi on zastao u pogađanju, ja sam već odlazio.
And eventually he got angry.
I onda se na kraju naljutio.
And he said, "There, have the chicken for nothing."
Evo ti besplatno pile. Džabe što mi kaže.
So I told him, "I don't want it even for nothing."
Ja kažem, neću ga ni džabe.
I said, "I don't eat it."
Ne jedem ga.
And that's what he looked like then.
I evo kako je izgledao.
He couldn't believe it.
Nije mogao da veruje.
But we parted good friends and had a good laugh.
Ali eto, rastali smo se kao dobri prijatelji i lepo se nasmejali na kraju.
Now what about the vegan vegetarian lifestyle?
Kakav je to veganski životni stil?
If you become a vegan, people think you look like this.
Mislite obično ako je neko vegan da će izgledati otprilike ovako.
They have this idea of the thin little man.
To je neki oslabljeni čovjek.
And very serious, and he only eats lettuce leaves.
I on je tako ozbiljan i jede samo salatu.
People treat me like that.
Mi, i prema meni se ljudi tako odnose.
At my work, there's when we have, you know, when we have the professors come together and they've put some eats out.
Kada imamo sastanak profesorski i onda stave pred nas nešto.
There's always a little plate with my name on it.
Uvek je tu neki tanjir sa mojim imenom na tom tanjiru.
Now it's very sweet of them.
Vrlo slatko od njih.
But I hate that plate.
Ali ja mrzim taj tanjir.
It's very noisy to begin with.
To je vrlo bučno i ističe se.
Yes, because when they eat their chicken,
jer dok oni jedu piletinu svoju,
all you hear is
čujete nešto ovako.
But me, I've got celery on my plate.
A ja imam celer na svom tanjiru.
And I go
I ja moram ovako da ga žvaćem.
Everybody looks at me.
I onda svi mene gledaju.
And thinks that poor man, look what he has to eat.
I onda misle, jadnik, šta on mora da jede?
They haven't got an idea what I eat.
Oni uopšte nemaju predstavu šta ja jedem.
Can you get enough energy out of all, enough nutrients?
Imate više snage iz onoga što ste ishranom dobili.
Here's the American Journal of Clinical Nutrition.
To je američki časopis o kliničkoj ishrani.
And it says that the vegans and the vegetarians had adequate intakes of most nutrients.
U kome se tvrdi da vegani, vegetarijanci imaju dovoljan unos najvećeg dela nutritijenata, dakle onih sastojaka u ishrani.
And notice that they were exemplars of balance and variety.
I gledajte ovde da su oni primerci usklad ravnoteže i variranja.
When compared with the general population.
Kada se porede sa opštom populacijom.
And this was done on 28,000 people.
Ovo je rađeno na 28,000 osoba.
So they were better nourished than the others.
Oni su dakle bili bolje ishranjeni od drugih.
And when you looked at the recommendations, they were more in line.
A kada gledate sa preporukama kako su bili usklađeni, oni su mnogo više sledili te preporuke
than the rest of the population.
Od ostatka populacije.
When you become a vegetarian, people say, oh, you won't get enough iron, you won't get enough B12, you won't get vitamin D, you're going to die.
A onda kad postanete vegetarijanci, ljudi kažu nećete imati dovoljno gvožđa, dovoljno vitamina B12, vitamina D i umrećete.
Today we know that the iron that you get when you are eating meat is heme iron. You know from hemoglobin? Heme iron.
I danas se zna da gvožđe koje dobijate ishranom iz mesa je ono hemo, kao hemoglobin, hemo gvožđe koje se dobija iz mesa.
But from plants you don't get heme iron, you get mineralized forms of the iron, the ferro and the ferri.
Ne dobijate to hemo gvožđe, nego dobijate ga u mineralnom obliku koje je pogodno da ga iskoristite.
And the heme is associated with early aging.
A ono hemo gvožđe je povezano sa ranim starenjem.
That's why vegetarians look younger for longer.
Tako da vegetarijanci duže izgledaju mladi.
Ladies, you can save yourself a lot of cosmetics.
Tako da možete da uštedite na kozmetici.
So we have to look at iron. What about B12? I'll talk about that just now.
Gledali smo gvožđe, sad ćemo nešto kazati o B12.
And vitamin D, if you've got sunshine, then you have vitamin D.
Ako dovoljno provodite vremena na suncu, imate dakle provitamin D i ne morate da brinete.
Now let's talk about B12.
Hajde da sad govorimo o B12.
People say that you can only get B12 from meat.
Ljudi kažu
or animal products.
Da možete B12 dobiti samo iz mesa, to jest iz proizvoda životinskog porekla.
But no animal produces B12.
Ali ni jedna životinja ne proizvodi B12.
And neither does any plant.
Čak ni jedna biljka.
Bacteria produce B12.
B12 proizvode bakterije.
So the animals have bacteria that produce B12 and then they have B12 in the meat, yes.
Da, životinje imaju bakterije koje proizvode B12 i onda B12 ima, postoji u mesu.
So all vegetarian animals in the world get B12 from the bacteria.
Tako da sve životinje na zemaljskoj kugli dobijaju B12 iz bakterija.
And don't think that you get B12 deficiency only in vegetarians. You get more B12 deficiency in some meat eaters.
Nemojte misliti da nedostatak vitamina B12 imate samo kod vegetarijanaca. On je izražen i postoji kod onih koji jedu meso čak.
Because that's very involved. You need intrinsic factor and all kinds of things to absorb B12.
Zato što da bi se taj vitamin apsorbovao, potrebno je vrlo nekih složenih sastojaka da bi mogao da se iskoristi u organizmu.
But only the vegetarians get into the newspapers when they have B12 deficiency.
Ali samo vegetarijanci dospevaju u novine kada imaju nedostatak B12.
The vegetarian should start a magazine telling all about the meat eaters that get B12 deficiency.
Vegetarijanci bi onda trebali da počnu da iznose po novinama slučajeve kada neko ko jede meso ima nedostatak vitamina B12.
So that just for the balance.
To je eto samo zbog ravnoteže.
Now, bacteria.
A sad bakterija.
The more alkaline,
što alkalnija ili bazičnija sredina,
the more bacteria.
Imate više te bakterije.
The more acid, the fewer bacteria.
Što je kiselost veća, manje ima ove bakterije.
Then also in your intestine, that's in the stomach, in your intestine.
Dakle, u vašim organima za varenje.
From the front of to the back, it gets more alkaline.
Ako od početka do kraja gde se hrana vari, imate više alkalnu, to jest bazičnu sredinu,
and so you have more bacteria.
Imaćete i više te bakterije.
So in the bottom half of the intestine there are more bacteria.
Dakle, u onom posljednjem delu organa za varenje ima više te bakterije.
But you really have to absorb it higher up in the intestine.
Ali potrebno je da se B12 upije, to jest da se apsorbuje nešto u višim predelima organa za varenje.
Most people, if you test your saliva,
mnogo ljudi ako date na ispitivanje vašu pljuvačku,
you will find that the saliva is acid.
Pronaći će da je njihova pljuvačka kisela.
And if you are vegetarian, it will be alkaline.
A ako ste vegetarijanac, ona će biti alkalna ili bazična.
It's because of our diet that we have such acid systems.
Zbog naše ishrane mi imamo taj kiseli sistem.
We've also done numerous experiments.
Radili smo brojne eksperimente.
And there are many experiments done in the world on this.
A o ovome je rađeno mnogo eksperimenata po svetu.
That the whole intestine morphology changes.
Da se ceo sistem morfologije organa za varenje menja.
When you go on a vegetarian diet.
Kad pređete na vegetarijansku ishranu.
So if you raise animals vegetarian or not vegetarian.
Tako da ako ste podizani bilo kao vegetarijanac ili nevegetarijanac.
They will have longer intestines if they are vegetarian.
Ako je neko bio vegetarijanac i tako je odgajan, on onda ima duža creva.
Same species.
Ista vrsta.
And they will have more receptors.
I imaće više receptora.
So now, what about B12?
A šta sa B12?
If you did everything absolutely right.
Ako ste uradili sve apsolutno ispravno.
You would have the bacteria in your mouth that produce B12.
Imaćete u svojim ustima bakteriju koja proizvodi B12.
Your stomach pH would never be lower than about this.
A vaš pH, dakle ta kiselost stomaka će biti nikad viša od ovoga.
So the bacteria in the duodenum, because you start more alkaline, would be higher. The graph would run about like this.
I onda će se u stvari B12 pojaviti i grafikon će izgledati ovako, znači biće čak ovde.
And so you should produce B12 sufficiently.
Tako da bi trebalo da možete da proizvedete dovoljnu količinu vitamina B12.
There have been experiments to show that man, even when he is deficient, produces enough B12.
Eksperimentima je dokazano da čovjek čak i kad ima nedostatak vitamina B12 proizvodi ga u dovoljnoj količini.
Terrible experiments.
užasni eksperimenti.
They take the feces,
uzmu fekalije,
extract the B12,
i izvade sav B12,
give it back to you,
daju ga nazad,
and B12 deficiency disappears.
I ovaj se nedostatak onda ispegla, nema ga više.
So you had enough.
Dakle, imali ste dovoljno proizvedenog.
And then it has been shown that you only need 0.1 microgram per day.
A onda je dokazano that you need only
0.1 microgram per day.
Da mi je potrebno samo 0,1 mikrograma po danu ovog vitamina.
And for the average person,
a za prosječnu osobu,
without an enzyme deficiency,
koja nema nedostatak enzima,
it would take 15 to 20 years to run out of B12.
Potrebno je 15 do 20 godina da se pojavi nedostatak B12.
Worst scenario, you have enzyme and intrinsic factor problems.
A najgori scenario, imate enzimski i ovaj drugi problem, which is the other problem, enzyme and
intrinsic factor is one of the things that helps you to absorb B12.
Dakle, taj intrinzični faktor koji vam pomaže da apsorbujete B12.
If you stopped all 12 B12 intake now,
ako sada prestanete da unosite B12,
you'd run out in 3 to 4 years.
Nedostatak će se pojaviti tek za 3 ili 4 godine.
So people become vegetarian.
Tako da ljudi postanu vegetarijanci.
And 3 weeks later they say to you, ha, you've got B12 deficiency because you've become a vegetarian.
I onda 3 nedelje kasnije kažu im, a imaš nedostatak vitamina B12 jer si prešao na vegetarijansku ishranu.
That's absolute rubbish.
To je potpuno đubre.
But now let me give you the other side.
Ali sada dam drugu stranu.
That's if you do everything right, you should produce enough bacteria for B12.
Ako ste uradili sve ispravno, trebalo bi da imate dovoljno ovih bakterija i da proizvedete dovoljno B12.
But we're living in a fast world.
Ali živimo u brzom svetu.
And we're living in a stressful world.
I u stresogenom svetu.
And stress causes acidity.
A stres uzrokuje kiselost.
So that affects how acid your system is.
I on pogađa koliko je vaš sistem kiseo.
So that means that you could have too few bacteria to meet your needs.
Tako da to znači da je možda u pitanju da li imate dovoljno bakterija koje proizvode B12 da biste iz tog izvora imali dovoljno B12.
But science has solved that problem.
A nauka je rešila taj problem.
You can supplement.
Možete dodatke koristiti.
Or you can use fortified products with B12 that are fortified with B12.
Ili možete uzimati proizvode koji su ojačani sa B12, imaju to kao svoj sastojak.
So for me personally,
za mene lično,
I will use products that are fortified, like soy milk that's fortified with B12.
Ja ću koristiti na primjer sojino mlijeko koje je ojačano sa B12.
I do not supplement with B12 every day, never.
Nikad neću uzimati svakog dana dodatak čistog vitamina B12.
But I'll have myself tested once a year or once every 2 years.
Ali jednom u godinu ili dve otići ću na ispitivanje.
And if it was too low, I would supplement.
I ako je nizak B12 u mom sistemu, ja ću onda uzeti dodatak.
So but in 16 years, none of my family or anyone else that we've suggested this way has ever had a B12 problem.
Ali tokom 16 godina niko u mojoj porodici nije čak predloženo da treba da uzimamo dodatak vitamina B12.
But you don't have to take animal products to get it then.
Dakle, ne morate uzimati životinjske proizvode da biste to dobili.
Now what about all the minerals and where do you get them from?
A šta sa mineralima i odakle da ih dobijete?
There are very interesting interactions between vitamins and minerals.
Postoji veoma zanimljiva interakcija između minerala i vitamina.
Certain minerals have to work together with certain vitamins.
Neki minerali treba da sadejstvuju sa nekim vitaminima i obrnuto.
And then certain vitamins interact with each other.
A onda i neki vitamini moraju da sadejstvuju jedni s drugima da bi delovali.
And then there is an interaction.
A tada postoji interakcija
between various minerals, they have to interact with each other.
I među mineralima oni moraju da deluju jedni s drugima u skladu da bi postigli ono što treba.
All kinds of interactions.
Sve vrste interakcija.
That means you want a diet that has every mineral and every vitamin that you need.
To znači da vam je potrebna ishrana u kojoj će biti zastupljeni svi minerali i svi vitamini koji su vam neophodni.
Now let me tell you something simple that really irritates me.
Sad ću vam reći nešto jednostavno što me stvarno uznemirava.
They say that if you have salt in your diet, you will get high blood pressure.
Kažu vam, ako imate soli u svojoj ishrani, dobit ćete visok krvni pritisak.
But if you have high blood pressure,
ali ako imate visok krvni pritisak
and you have the money,
i imate novac,
they send you to a salt cure in Germany or Bad Hall or one of those salt places.
Šalju vas u banje koje imaju baš slanu vodu, dakle da tretirate tom slanom vodom.
High salt water.
I onda sa visokim sadržajem soli pijete vodu u banji
and you get better.
I bolje vam je.
Does that make any sense?
Ima li to uopšte ikakvog smisla?
Does it?
Zar ne?
No, it makes no sense whatsoever.
Nema smisla uopšte.
But let me tell you what they've done.
Ali da vam kažem šta su uradili.
When you buy salt,
kad kupite so,
that salt has been separated by industry.
Tu so je izdvojila industrija.
It contained 84 minerals to start with.
Kada je na početku u njoj bilo 84 minerala.
Oh, but this industry needs the cobalt.
Ali ovoj industriji je potreban kobalt.
That one needs the manganese.
A ono je potreban mangan.
That one needs magnesium for its catalysts.
A za katalitičke procese ono je potreban magnezijum.
So they refine your salt all the way down.
Tako da su potpuno rafinisali vašu so da ništa od minerala nije ostalo.
And then they sell you what they can't sell anymore.
I onda prodaju vam ono što više ne mogu da prodaju nigde.
Sodium chloride.
Samo natrium hlorid.
Wow, two elements.
Samo dva elementa.
Sea salt has 84 elements, they sell you two elements.
Morska so ima 84 elementa u sebi, a oni vam prodaju samo dva.
If they could, they would refine it still further and sell you sodium and chloride separate.
Kada bi mogli, oni bi je još dalje rafinisali i prodali vam natrium posebno, a hlorid posebno.
But they know that if they sell you the sodium,
ali ako bi vam prodali natrium,
the minute you eat it, you would explode.
Onda bi jedući njega eksplodirali.
And if they sold you the chloride, you would drop dead.
Ako biste jeli hlorid sam, onda biste odmah pali mrtvi.
So they sell you two.
Tako da vam prodaju samo ta dva.
And then their conscience worries them a little bit.
I onda ih malo uznemirava savest.
And they add iodine.
I onda malo jodiraju.
And they say, there's three.
Ima tri, evo.
That's pathetic.
Patetično je strašno.
Nobody in the past used to live like that.
Niko u prošlosti nije tako živeo.
Get sea salt.
Uzmite morsku so.
84 elements.
84 elementa.
Won't push your blood pressure up.
Neće vam izazvati visok krvni pritisak.
Make a test.
Probajte.
Put sea salt on your tongue.
Stavite morsku so na vaš jezik.
And see how long you can last.
I gledajte koliko dugo možete da istrajete.
Then put sodium chloride on your tongue.
A onda stavite natrium hlorid čisti na svoj jezik.
And see how long before it burns you so that you cannot keep it there any longer.
I probajte koliko će dugo trebati da vas tako opeče da više ne možete da izdržite.
Yes. And then also the farmers.
A onda i farmeri.
They need 84 elements in the ground.
Njima je potrebno 84 elementa u zemlji.
But they only put back five.
Ali oni joj vraćaju samo pet.
You know, they put back phosphorus and calcium and magnesium.
Fosfor, kalcijum, magnezijum.
That's it, five.
I to je sve, pet.
Now, a plant grows quite nicely on five.
I biljka ima dobar rast na osnovu ovih pet elemenata.
But you don't.
Ali vi nemate.